Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to hide apps on iPhone with shortcuts. First of all, I'm gonna opening my App Store and searching here, Google, and opening Google here and taking a screenshot of this page, tapping on this screenshot, and I'm gonna crop this screenshot to make a dummy Google logo here, and tapping on done, save to photos. Okay, now open shortcuts, tap on this plus icon to the top right corner, tap on add action, tap on scripting, tap on open app, tap on app and select the app which you want to hide. Right now I'm gonna hiding my Instagram, so I'm gonna selecting Instagram from here and then tap on this filter icon, tap on add to home screen. I'm gonna giving the name here Google and tapping on this logo, choose photo and selecting Google, choose, tapping on add, and as you can see the shortcut has been created. And if I tap on it, as you can see Instagram opened. As you can see it's Google, but if I open it, it will open my Instagram. And now we need to remove Instagram icon from our home screen. To do that, tap and hold Instagram, tap on remove app, tap on remove from home screen. And as you can see, Instagram icon has been removed. But if we tap on this Google, Instagram will open. So that's how you can hide apps on iPhone with shortcuts. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.